Uganda chikamulo chonse chili pano timu ya Nyamata Burkina Faso inapita kale ya kutsakale ndipo timu ya South Sudan zao inaipa chikupi mkondo ya mkupi kwenye ndani ya mwe ata tile timu ya makamaka timu ya Burkina Faso ndi Uganda kabina Nyamata Malawi chikamulo chili kublanta ya baka mkupi stadium siku lake ndilago 29 March 2020.
Uganda. Ili ndizi zitu zuri zote ipange. Ipange draw kabena ipambane. Ife tingu funa de ifeyo ndamene tingu funa uti tiwine. Kuma ni mpira wa ukuru, ni mpira wa funigira kuziko, ni mpira wa uvuta, ni mpira umene mapure ya Zamalawi. So kuro la uli lidero.
It's a do or die for two teams in 2021 Africa Cup of Nations qualifier. Blantyre side, the second team in Group B, which want to join Burkina Faso who already qualified. The finals of the Cup. After collecting massive points last Wednesday in Khartoum over South Sudan, Malawi, the host, hopes to rekindle the 2010 glory by beating Uganda here at home in either goal margin. Flames lie third in the Group B, 7 points, one behind the Cranes. It's a must-win game for Malawi, the Flames, if they are to live the dream of qualifying for the Cameroon finals next year. More pressure mounts on both teams, Malawi and, of course, the Uganda, the Cranes. Meanwhile, the Cranes are just looking for a draw if they are to return to the next year African Cup of qualifier. Malawi, Komanso, Anyamata, Burkina Faso. Same pressure mounts on Uganda.
Uganda,
why?
Yes. Why I'm saying that is because the Ugandans, they need to win or to draw. Why us? We only need a win. If we lose, we are out. So Uganda, one step is up and one step is down, because them, they want a draw so that they can qualify. But to say the truth, this is going to be tough, and a tough game today, which we are going to watch. Here we go.
Here we go now, Malawi, and you're right here at Kamuzu. They are 2021. It's 2021 AFCON qualifier, though the match or the finals will take place next day in Yaounde, Cameroon, but they call it 2020 because it was supposed to be taking place this year, but due to COVID-19 restrictions, they have shifted it to next year. Malawi need to win, and Burkina Faso, they just need a draw. One change for Malawi's lineup. Gabadinho Muhango is not with the squad. He's been booked with two yellow cards. Kalande has replaced him. Wednesday last week, Malawi managed to collect maximum points in Sudan over South Sudan. 7 points, Malawi, 8 points, Uganda, and Burkina Faso is with 9 points, already qualified. They just need one team. It's either Uganda or Malawi. Mwina approach ya timu ya Malawi masana wano ngadifuna kupambana kwa igwene kupambana any draw ndiku Malawi ya vluga ibangi wanji Malawi
ndhawi ndiku sewera ndi mpira. Oh, what we should do, tipanga attack. We should search for him. Say, what do Uganda also for a draw? There we are playing at home. The Gwena to Banga Gambia attack. The Sajedo Jedo Nimpira. The Sasewere Sewere Nimpira Gambia.
Kapanam possess what team we are Uganda Abdullah Mubiru was in Tapo Katatu, Abisako Mkobe Statu, Bisa Ronald Mukibi, Ibrahim Oriti, Komaso Mustafa Kiza, Faso, Lachtat Lamtal, and William Kizito Luanga, Lamar Abdu, Komanso Patrick Kadu. Wasinga katatu wa ma defenders awili Komanso Benfuda Mozi anamena muona timu ya Malawi
inasewelela pamene bodi pamene pamagona no ma philosophy ya makochi kuti mpira umamba waonera kuti kuti mpira umene amenya kumalizira timu iyi yamenya bwanji ikumenya mpira wotani nao tikamaka kumana nao tisinthe pati ndichifukwa chake mukayangana kwambiri ya Uganda asintha kwambiri koma ifeyo pachizungu amati you don't change a winning team ndichifukwa chake tangusita gaba chifukwa cha injury ndi mayero kadi komano sitina sinthe kwambiri ami
ndiye kuti yakanakha kuti gaba ali
unalibe kusinta
frikishia na mata Burkina Faso mkufika masero angapo kwa zapo timu makamaka masero amene timu ya Malawi inasawira ku Sudan ndi South Sudan anayamba nyamatayo wa class outstanding takarina utimu Malawi kakadipa
yes onesa tita menye 4-0 njangu friendly kwa antu anakamba zambiri kumano atakampasa game ya ku South Sudan imezima mingi na ku Sudan anaone kakutari wino kumaso ukaona papa mwana Peter Banda akuone kuti wayamba zake zi crafted ndi mwana ndi akuziwa anu kuti panopo sasewera kwambiri ni mpira ukayangana kwambiri tukutha kusunga tukutha kupasirana zimene zikufunikira kuti tiitenge game iyi tiyambe kuira mulira
Captain Limbikani Zava Kombulu kwa nyamata Burkina Faso kwa nyamata Uganda ndi Moses Dodi akuenera kuchinga yao zikalo zovuta chimena kufuna ndi draw ndi kuti Malawi ikuenera kuchinya mpindi zoyambirira chigawo chimene choyamba
kwambiri komaso pali chinthu china kuti tita kuti first half sitina chinyisi second half timati tingo maso agawo tikuenera kupanga kwambiri attack kwambiri ndi game imene tima inena kwa jizungu tima tu conscience kuti
ndi nyamata a Uganda chapa kwa Mustafa Kiza ndi mbira masera minuwa ndi Seso Avakao kuhandi zwa nino marigu
so I
Muyawa osera ku timu ya Polokwane ino kwa South Africa season imene zigoli ya kuzipeza kuda Muyawa no wonder neke mwasanati yae bwera kumansu wafikia first 11 anasawira ku Sudan so kuna kumalawi sewa utari kampuze Robin na yenso doa karaku sinta matimu kuma
wabulubwino performance yake simaoneka bulubwino chimene chocho ndi chimene chimampangisa kukhala pa kupanga strike koma ukayenga kulala kamene ulikwedi mpira usunabwere bwino andi player wa Uganda na muwe wa kumimba ndio wazimenyesa kunsana tuone kuti ma doctors apanga zopanga kakobe amene akumwe
timu ya Malawi ili ndi Brighton Muntari
inja mchufa kuma menye sedwe ake mtai zina ukamanya muko makana ndi blogo di mateo kutu maka blogira kuya kuma apapa kuya ujongo mingi ya mula
Brighton Muntari wa Silver Strikers ndiye kuti
ndikuona ngati game iyi ndipo kuta kwambiri ndikuona ngati amina ngati sakauti za kuta pali wagwirira kwambiri sike moyo esela
nyamata mine wa muchola amfikira moyipa kwambiri NS Precious Sambani, Peter Banda, Robin Galande, John Banda, Limbikanizava, Captain Komasukuda, Ikena Mwye. Zana, South Africa. Iye yonso ndi mmodzi mwa osera. Wakiro FC ku Tanzania pompa hapa ndipo Faruk Mia ndio ku Kanya Sport ku kuteke kumene kulipo Mustafa Kiza yina...
Malaina hapo awilio uona namba Malawi ndi attack the rest ndi ma professionals
yes and how
ndio akunja ndio ukayangana so Uganda upeza kuti attack awili
Kakobwe yemwe munakuti wafulala apitilira 8 minutes Marcelo sanaoneke bwino bwino kuti chipako chipita kwa yani koma akupita Sheriff Traspo CJ Christopher John Banda Waswera matimu ambili kwa lakizapo ku maga ku Spain ni mata Robin
Atletico Madrid anali ku reserve andi zimene makonda andi zimene zo wanyamdipake sama kazi kika matimu
ataka kuti waswera 2 to 3 4 years
wapinja mdisi
And that you will.
Yes, they know first game 0.
Okay, a minute. Free kick Kenya Mata Malawi but that is such a goalie. Uganda. Chester, you must have a basic income. I'm a Sobano Emmanuel.
You may know the Kawanja. The thank you.
Uganda. Akuti precious sambani akuti amugwetsa kunja.
Second assistant sana one bino bwino zvine zvakiti. Vamubuja wagwa kutembenuka. Akanago. Kumapoti mumpira koma ndi malo oyipa kwambiri. Chifambaro amene wati ndina kauti nali mbali yai. Ndimena
manda to take that free kick on the dangerous area for Malawi. Here comes free kick. Headed out. Was very alert.
Exactly. Brilliant. Otherwise it was dangerous.
Fada Ikena. Kuda changing the direction.
No.
Cleared
he
away.
The ball wide.
There was Ngalande.
Yes.
He's calling for the ball.
Exactly. Here we go.
It's a goal! Peter Banda!
Richard Mburu! Exactly, this is what I've been saying. We need an early goal to frustrate the Ugandans. Because now, the Ugandans, with the need to... And a beautiful cross. This is what I was saying. The net, what a goal!
Former Mafo FC player is a professional soldier. It was also in Portugal,
exactly. He has traveled, now he has got experience. But
he has got experience. Malawi should defend this one, should defend the draw.
But you know what I mean? When we have scored, we should remove instead of defending. We should attack more so that we can get another goal. But if we this game the way we have started,
the best defending is to attack.
So far so good
indeed.
Yes.
Kuda. Ruben Garand is there.
Yes.
Uganda. Malawi.
Yes. Kumano urendo uno. Pata tazaka 10, 11. Lukubi ya kuti zikuza kuchira.
Mata Uganda chakumbuyo. Command Sonico. Here. Gerard Piri. Handball against Uganda. Malawi going to go to Mwina.
Zimenezi kufunikira kuti tisunge mpira kumaso tite kupeza chigoli china. Titapeza chigoli china ndi kuti amene wati atseka basi. Koma ndi mpira udakalivu maminisi.
Free kick headed away by Uganda. Peter Banda. CJ. Mpigo wabo kwa sisi nateke. Uganda chovano kupita ujandi. Arnold Okwi.
Oh.
matter, Enes Kakube, unango menya jitsulo. Otherwise,
wamenya jitsulo. Mene wanenera mini?
Wamenya jitsulo.
Ya kuya Uganda.
No.
Oh, winner
to Cameroon.
Exactly. We say we're going to win. If the Ugandans are going to draw, automatically they're going to qualify. But I don't see them.
Plays for Nyasa Big Bullets, former Mighty Biford Wanderers, Mighty Tigers, and of course Vumbo Research goalkeeper. Enes Kakube. South Sudan, yet Malawi had 6 points.
Mm-hmm.
Now,